you a pattern designer but struggling to manage all your design files on your computer? Or maybe you struggle to come up with ideas for creating a pattern collection? Maybe you have a whole bunch of ideas floating around in your head but have no idea how to organise them to start creating a pattern collection. Hello, my name is Mel Armstrong, and if you don't know me already, I'm an illustrator and surface pattern designer from Wellington, New Zealand. One of my largest sources of income is licensing patterns to different surfaces, such as fabric, stationery, and home decor. But sometimes coming up with ideas for creating a pattern collection and then managing and storing those ideas, as well as the design files, can be overwhelming. So I created a Notion template that helps me to plan, organize, and manage all of my patterns and pattern collections together in one consolidated area. Today I'm going to show you how to set up your own pattern collection database in Notion so that you too can plan, organize, and manage your pattern collections. Creating beautiful, vibrant pattern collections is no small feat. As a surface pattern designer, I get inspiration in many ways, from crafting stories to researching keywords and creating color themes. It is important to have all my ideas neatly organized so they are easy to find when it's time for the creative process. And that way, all those sparkly bits of magic can shine through. Notion is an excellent tool for managing pattern collections, and I'm going to show you how to use it to its fullest potential. By the end of the class, you'll have a comprehensive system for managing your pattern collections with everything from planning and design to managing and streamlining, all in one consolidated space. You'll learn how to plan and strategize your designs, from conceptualizing ideas to organizing files. We'll brainstorm ideas and outline a plan of action to create stunning pattern collections. You'll also get hands-on experience creating an easy way for yourself to keep track of all your patterns in one place so they never get buried on your computer again. This class is for surface pattern designers who already have a portfolio of work but just need a better way of organizing it. So if you're ready to streamline your pattern collection workflow and take your surface pattern designs to the next level, I encourage you to come join me in this Skillshare class. All you need is your computer to get started. Let's get to it.